What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. 2022 Topps Chrome Ben Baller Edition just sold out. This is a 12-box case break. Pikachu's number 11. All card ship, guys. And, of course, you guys know how fire this is. Now, guys, only expect one, maybe two autos per box. I think they run every one in 14 boxes. So, technically, it's supposed to be one per case, but I've seen plenty. About, like, 70% of my cases have been two autographs. But, occasionally, I do find one. Let's hope it's two, so we can dish out two autos at least. Alright, so just like I usually have been doing it, just to kind of speed up the process a little bit, I'm going to rip open six boxes at a time. We'll go through the six, then we'll rip the next six. And then we'll go through the last six as well. Do one Ben Baller a day, guys. Keeps the doctor away. Now remember, you get about 5 to 6 colors per box. You know, potential short prints. Yeah, there's still quite a few cases back there, Dennis, but obviously we share it with Instagram, so obviously if Instagram runs through them more faster, then less for us here on YouTube, but we do have more, and yeah, a team like the Mariners is always going to be tough to get, man. I mean, the second I put it up, there's probably like 6 or 7 of you guys checking out at the same time. So if they already sold, well, I guess we'll have to wait for the next one, but we won't post it until we sell what's on the website. Yeah, we still have a couple cases. I stickered already one extra, so that way we have for 12, but until we sell a 12, can't post another one. This will probably take like 10 minutes, guys. I'm a pretty fast ripper, about a minute and a half per box, so I figure at least like 10 minutes. It's a good time to get up, stretch your legs out. If you're at home, of course. Get the food out of the microwave oven. Go pick up some food, maybe, right? If you're at work, finish up work, drive safely. Don't break and drive, guys. It's dangerous. Good thing is that these videos are all recorded, so. At G Cloud, I mean, I'm sure there's plenty of us that microwave our food. Not the best for you, but you know, maybe they're just warming up a meal prep. I made some chicken and veggies and rice 3 nights ago, you know. Gotta warm it up, right? Alright, one more box here, guys, and then we'll start going through the case. So I did post another one, guys, and it seems like people are grabbing spots. Still had two left in Phoenix. We did sell that Bowman Sterling. I feel like all those orders that just came in had to have been from for Ben Baller. No, I'm only doing 6 and 6, Jason. That's how I usually do it. It's a pretty effective way to get this done a little quicker. A little pack stacking. What's up, G-Lo? Oh, sorry, not G-Lo. D-Lo! I've seen G-Cloud's thing. Yeah, that's a lot of cards, man. 24 packs, 4 cards a pack. We go. So we go through the first 6. And I actually didn't even show the list, huh? Last time Mojo was Tristan in the Rangers. There's everybody else in there. Alright, here we go. Judge Dyka. There's our first color. Riley Adams, rookie there for the Nationals, going to Rob, 250. McCormick. Green to 99 for Houston. There's Bobby Witt. 87 Bobby Witt. Wander Franco, Mookie, there's another Wander Franco, Vidal Brujan, number 75. Stuart Fairchild, green, /299. O'Neal Cruz. All right, there you go. First one. All right, so 1, 2, 3, 4. It's usually 4 to 6. Our next one, Jazz Chisholm, nice gold right there to 50. George Springer and a Tim Anderson. Springer to 99, Tim Anderson to 50. Mike Trout. Thank you. Cruz, Hunter Green, JT Realmuto for the Phillies to 75. Sunny Gray. That's an orange to 25. Torkelson short print. Yadi Green. Nice torque there for Detroit. That's Steven. Eli Morgan out of 75. Next box. Torkelson. Wander Franco. And a little Whit Merrifield for Kansas City. Going to Chad Dahl. Can't have a break without Whit Merrifield. Julio! For the Mariners. That's going to D-Lo. Tatis. Shane Bass. On a 99. Acuna Jr. Gold to 50 for Atlanta. Tim Anderson for the White Sox to 75. And there you go. Box 3 in the books. So no autos yet. Still hiding. Trey Ambergy to 75. Freddie Freeman, 87 for the Braves, going to Raymond. Hunter Green. Drew Ellis. That's gold there for the Diamondbacks. Wander Franco, 87. Jack Flaherty, 299. Jackson Reitz. Torkelson, 87. Alrighty, two more boxes, guys, and then we can go through the next couple boxes. Gavin Sheets for the White Sox. I feel like White Sox have gotten a lot of color so far. That's the 75. Nice. Hunter Green, short print color. That is numbered 11 out of 50. Isn't that what Jason wanted? Let me go scroll back up. Oh, you wanted a Hunter Green auto, but I mean, you still got a Hunter Green, though. Whoa, Super Fractor. How about that? Brandon Belt. One of one. Very nice. Little uno of uno. Who has the Giants? Chris Parent. There you go, man. It's just the base. This one's out of 50. How about that? Spencer Torkelson out of 50. Ta-dun-dun. Ta-dun-dun-dun-dun. Alright, so far no autos, but we've got a super and a short print color. Couple colors here. Bobby Witt Jr. Teoscar Hernandez for Detroit, Tristan. Or not Detroit, sorry, for the Blue Jays, Toronto. And Brian Anderson. Alright, last box here, and then we'll go with the next six. Julio! Just base. There's a sharp print, CJ Abrams. Padres. Tristan with that one. Clayton Kershaw /99. JD Martinez. Max Fried. Jesus Luzardo. Mook. And Yu Darvish. Wander Franco. So there you go. First half, little Julio there. Short print CJ Abrams. out of 50, Torkelson, Super Fractor, Brandon Belt, Hunter Green, short print at 50, and a little Torkelson short print. No autos yet, guys, but hey, I feel something coming. There we go. Let's continue on, guys. And let me double check. I did get a ton more orders. I want to make sure nothing else sold out. 1 and 3 left, so that's getting close. Still 2 left there. So yeah, it looks like limited baseball might be coming up next after that. Oh. 1 left and 3 left in the filler. Nice, yeah. I remember he was a pretty big prospect, man, a while back. Good to see him now in products as a rookie. Thank you. Chris, no problem, man. Man, that's the one thing about this Ben Baller is that, you know, obviously a lot of teams may not have autos, but there is colors like crazy, right? And you never know. Could be a super frag. Just even for those $20, $30 teams that might not have an auto or a big hit, I mean, I'm sure a super like that will easily pay for the spot. And plus, if you're a big fan of the team, then most likely you're PCing anyways. One more box, guys. Let me just make sure. Did we sell that out? Yes, we sold out the hit parade. Let's do a three in the filler. Track. Yeah. don't know, Chad. We'll see. I did pull an 87 wit already. And Benya only has an autograph, Harry. He doesn't have a short print, actually, base card. It's your only chance for a Benya as an auto. Don't be greedy, though, Chad. You already got a Whit Merrifield. Come on. All right. Here we go. Kepler. Number /50. Contreras. Gerrit Cole. /75 and a little Torkelson /75 die cut for Detroit. Connor Wong. And we got a red. Vidal Brujan. Actually, not a red. This is more of a out of 10. Nice Vidal Brujan, though, out of 10. 2 of 10. Alright, we got a couple colors back to back right now. Lindor and a Shane Bieber for Cleveland. Orange /25 and a green Lindor for the Mets for Harry /99. John Means for the Orioles. It's going also to Harry. Showtime. Alright, there's definitely something massive in here. I feel like. Here we go. Here we go. No, no, not an auto. Out of 10, Tim Anderson. Joe Christian with the White Sox. Neil Cruz. Juan Soto /50. Big Dog Rob. Kyle Hendricks for the Cubs for James /75. Whoa. Neil Cruz /87. Blue /75. Nice one there for the Pirates. 16 out of 75. Edward Cabrera. /99. And Trevor Rogers for the Marlins to 15. All right, here we go. More colors. Matt Olson for the A's. Going to James to 75. Jesse Winker for the Reds to 75. Jose Siri. To 99, O'Neal Cruz. Alright, still no auto. Hiding in one of the last three boxes, maybe the last two? Alright, here we go. Verdugo. DeGrom. To 50. Emmanuel. Guardians green to 99. Here we go. Here's an auto. And it's Ronald Acuna Jr. Nice orange to 25 for the Braves. Raymond Domingo. 15 out of 25. Brandon Woodruff, out of 50. Wilson Contreras. Cruz. T. Brian Hayes. All right, two boxes left. Hopefully a second auto here, guys. If not, we did pull the one auto. Ozzy Albies. Number to 50. Miguel Cabrera to 99 for Detroit. Wander Franco, O'Neal Cruz green, 54 out of 99. That's another for the Pirates and Joe. Another Ozzy Albies color. It's a 75. See you later, man. Mookie. Yeah. Matt Chapman. Out of 15. Jaren Duran. Out of 99. Yeah, not a lot of Julio on this one. Just a couple of inserts. But again, he's not a common card, so, I mean, you're either going to get him in the die cut, or the 87 autograph, or the short print, which the short prints are like $500-$600 now. So, you see a lot more O'Neal Cruz and Wander Franco, because they're just commons. Alright, last box here, guys. Good luck. Harrison Bader. To 25. And Torkelson to 99. Tigers are actually having a good break. Luis Gil. Out of 99. Dansby Swanson. Out of 50. Pete Alonso to 75. Otani to 75. Alright, I don't know if there's going to be another auto here, guys. Miguel Cabrera to 99. Tatis die cut. And that's all she wrote, guys. So just one auto. There you go, guys. Acuna auto to 25. Torkelson color. O'Neal Cruz color. Cruz color there again. Vidal Brujan. Torkelson. Torkelson short print. Hunter Green. 101 Super Refractor. Brandon Bell out of 50. Torkelson. Abrams. We did get one Julio. 87. Tons of color going out to a lot of teams, though. And, of course, everything ships. But that was number 11. Number 12 is in the store. Can run it back tonight if you guys want. JaspysCaseBreaks.com.